look of my other garden, and it's all tomato plants. And you guys could see I got garden twine and stake. I'm gonna be making a little simple tomato trellis using the twine. You can see how I'm tying it up and basically guiding the plant as they're running up. And you can see I prune out all the bottom leaves from them, removing the lower suckers and pruning all the bottom leaves. I'm gonna show you guys an upcoming video how they're growing and what's my next step.